Hey, Quater, see the new guy? I heard on his last team he couldn't be checked.
Bet you a 20 spot I could get him.
No, that's cheating, right?
According to a study by the Virginia Tech Transportation Institute, texting while driving creates a 23 times greater chance of crashing than non-distracted driving.
And those are the odds I wouldn't want to play against.